Yeah, I'm having a rough one. Hey guys, thanks for coming back. I really appreciate it. It's been, I don't even know how long. I took it to heart that these curves are getting a little out of hand. So I joined the gym. Water. Stay hydrated. No, I'm not like that. I can't join a gym that has those people. How you doing? Like, don't worry about it. I'm just trying to work out. So I went to grab, of course, seafood, because that's all I eat in life. It's about it or you're not. What do we have today? Poke bowl. I have, thank you God for my food, amen. We have some albacore. We have green onion. We have jalapeno. We have, what is this called? Dried onion, dried garlic, edamame, cucumber, masago that I like to put on the side because when they mix it in and everything, they're tiny, cut it out. We even have some crab today, which I normally don't eat. Let's try it. I'm a lot of picky on my crab, especially when it's imitation crab. So we're just gonna go ahead and take all that out. Never again will I mess up my bowl for crab. No. Why did I do that? You know, and I'm always like, you don't like it, why are you gonna put it in there? I do it anyway. Because today it might be different. I don't know. Anyway, I don't like it. Not good at all. Good to know. So let's fill in that awful spot with some deliciousness. Yes. What kind of sauces do I have today? Hawaiian, sweet Hawaiian. Some shoyu something. Spicy mayo on top. I don't like when they mix it because it kind of looks like tuna. And I'm not into that kind of stuff like that. I got my own sweet Hawaiian and citrus ponzu because they just don't hook it up enough for me. We'll save a little of that guy. Can you see it at the bottom? That's what I'm talking about. See that? It goes everywhere. I like that. Normally I kind of, but is that weird? Like the little egg pops? I know people don't like it. Can you hear it? I like it. Ooh, I caught some. Oh, no, 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 no. Jalapeno. Ooh. My ears. My ears are burning. I like that masago on the side. I'm using a fork because chopsticks have been letting me down lately. I'm dropping everything. I've been letting myself down. Okay, unfriendly lady that made my bowl. Not too bad. What do you want? I want to eat a bowl that's not made by you because you're angry. I don't know what's wrong, people. Why do you stay at a job that you hate? I don't. I love my job. Don't come at me if you have a job you hate and you have to be there. I get it. We all gotta do our stuff. No problem. Live. I just couldn't do it. You're just braver than I am. Look at that. So good. Like you don't want the bite to end. Mm-hmm. That's great. So anyway, join the gym. Because if I'm going to start, if I'm going to continue to make these, I don't want to have health problems. So I do a 20-minute walk, which is hard because I'm a runner. Was a runner. Now that I'm older, I have to walk for 20 minutes or my back is just like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm sorry. But it's been great. Every chance we get, my boyfriend and I take off to the gym. We do together. Well, we don't exercise together. We arrive together. We give each other a pick. Have a good workout. See you in an hour. We butt up and shut up. I guess I was hungrier than I thought. Does anybody else eat one side of the bowl first? Then I go to my other one. I never put enough cucumber. Try not to eat all the rice. So that's why I didn't mix it today. Normally I do. So shout out to my pop. Oh man. Of course something comes in when I'm trying to record. He watches my videos. I love you. And he's like, I haven't seen a new one. What's happening? I'm like, oh, you're so right. Because I TikTok. Carried away over there. I'm back. I like doing both stuff. Things that make me happy, you know? Little joys. Oh. How dare you? Anybody else dance when they eat something they love? My son's little feet. I've been to a couple poke places around here. Northridge and Cali. This one just takes it. Oh yeah. $12 for this guy? You guys rock. I put on this new stuff. I mean, it's new to me. It's not new. And it's called furikake. I don't know if I ever say it right. But it's awesome. There's seaweed, sesame. I never say it right. Ooh, jalapeno kicking in. I can smell. So to the people that do watch these, I appreciate it. And let me know what other things you'd like to check out. I do a lot of seafood, so that's kind of my zhuzh. But I'll venture out, let me know. Maybe something I haven't tried before. I have never tried Jamaican jerk. Have you tried it? I don't even know if there's a place around that does that. Hold up. Ooh, jalapeno. Cut it out. I'm trying to film here. The whole time. Whoa. Lunch is coming to an end. Boom. But now that I'm exercising, I get full pretty quick. That's nice. I'm ready to go to bed. Okay. Coachella's coming. 2020. Taking my sister this next year. I'm gonna be there. In shape. A shape. This is shapes. See, like shapes. That's cool. Self-love. Gotta exercise. I have two children. And I did not exercise after. I took like a whole year off and just focused on baby. He's gonna be two. It's time. I think it was like, what, 9 years the last time I got into shape after my daughter. I'm not waiting that long. 1 year's good. Excuse me. Never leave an edamame behind. Ooh. Jalapenos. Ooh, they're coming for me. Spicy. But good. But spicy. How about you? Crunch down on it, like open pods in your mouth. Sounds bad. Not what I meant. Edamame is a soybean. I went to watch Zambiland too, whatever it's called. I love cheesy stuff all the time. Not all the time, but like the lines that they say. This chick's a vegan. Did you see that? Been... Anyway, she says, that's so cute. I looked at my wife and I was like, he's like, I know you'd laugh. Oh, I bit myself. Everybody have that superstition, like if someone, if you bite yourself, someone's talking about you. Or is, what's the superstition if you bite yourself? I don't know. A bunch of them I grew up with. And then when I got older, not true. Jerks. I'm over hopping over cracks. Walking around ladders. Shooing away cats. Like, feet up over the train tracks. I never know why. I tell you. You growing up, they tell you all kinds of stuff. I'm done, guys. Ooh. That was really good, though. Let's throw the rest of that crazy crab in there. What is that? What is that note? Spicy, guys. Ooh. To down this water. Thanks for coming by. Cheers. Enjoy your lunch.